What's good, Saucy Gang? It's your boy, Musa Love Life. As you can see by the title, today is episode one of International Monday. Hopefully we can make this into something. I just don't want my channel to be just known as the K-pop channel. I do want to react to all sorts of foreign music. As you can see, we're starting off with my home country, Denmark. We're starting with Ice Kid. He's a Danish artist doing the thing. He's got like an Afrobeat type of vibe to him. I like his music. He's very, very talented. This is a new song, Edu Dom Elevo. Are you stupid or what? I've got the subs on for those of you that need it. I'm probably gonna need some. My Danish ain't all that. I can speak Danish, but my Danish ain't all that. I've lived in the UK most of my life, as you can see by my accent. I'm British. I'm more British than Danish. So yeah, I thought, you know what, let's start with Denmark because that's where I'm from. So this is the first one. Let's get right into it. Okay, Ice Kid coming in hot like that. Okay. Okay, let's bring it back. Beat is nice, I like it. It's got like a, what's it called, like an Asian type of beat to it, you know. I like it. It's nice. Indian. What? Ah. Hey. Hey. Clearly the subs ain't working, cause subs ain't working. But boy. My boy's coming out with some buzz. He's coming out with some. I gotta bring it back, because if it's nice, we play it twice. Let's go. Let me turn up my headphones a little bit. I like it. Payback, can't roll with them this week or way back. Them ones dead. Yeah, I'm trying to your roller in May back. So they cloud, yeah, jet lag. Yes, I've been over laid back. Cover body straight facts. What? Give this in my main six pack. Go pull. Oh, that beat drop though. Aye. See, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a huge fan of Danish music. I'm just not a huge fan. But like I told you, I like Ice Kid, I like his music. He's got a different type of vibe to it. My six pack. Whoa, hey, visuals are nice as well. That's his catchphrase, by the way, if you guys don't know. His catchphrase is Edu Dom Elevo. He says it in like all his music videos. These boys are just there in the back having a full-on house party, you know. Chorus is catchy. Chorus is catchy. I ain't even gonna try and catch it. Chorus is catchy. Let's go. I'm dead. What? Mm. I like it. I like it. I like it. It's nice. It was saucy. You know, it was saucy. It's definitely gonna be one of those ones that they're probably gonna bang it in the clubs. I can feel that it's gonna be a club tune for sure. Or just like chilling on the beach, you know, someone's probably gonna play it out loud, you know. And it's catchy. It's catchy with his music. He's very clever with that. It's very catchy with his music. So yeah, I like it. I think it was good. If you enjoyed the video, smash the thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. If you have any other type of music, international music, that you would like for me to listen to, comment below. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.